Today on my channel, we're cutting open a rangefinder. All right, we've got the angle grinder. This is, let's have a quick look. This is a Leupold RX650 rangefinder. Let's cut it open.
This way?
Yeah, straight, all straight in half.
Like that?
Yeah, let's see it. Oh. Let's do it.
There it is.
There it is.
We don't know what's inside it. Okay. It's more plastic.
So, that's what's inside a rangefinder.
Not much. There's like a chip.
We got some circuit board, printed circuit boards,
and glass, and you know, that's it.
That's about it.
That's it.
So there it is, guys. What's inside a rangefinder? Not much.